Hi, my name is Sarisha. I'm a global training and development scientist at Illumina. Today, we will see how easy it is to set up a run with the MiSeq i100 series. The streamlined workflow from setup to data analysis makes benchtop sequencing faster and easier than ever for applications like small whole genome sequencing, targeted gene sequencing, and gene expression. Let's start by planning our run. This step can be done on instrument or in the cloud through Illumina Base Sequence Hub. I'll start by selecting the settings menu in the upper left-hand corner, then select Runs. I'll then select Create Run. Today, I'm performing small whole genome sequencing. I'll enter the run name and read lengths. I will be performing 2x150 paired end sequencing with 10 cycles for index 1 and index 2. I'll select Next to bring up the analysis configuration page. From the application drop-down menu, I'll choose the Dragon pipeline I want to use to analyze the sequencing data. Under Library Prep Kit, I'll select the kit we use to prepare our samples. Next, I'll select the index adapter kit used to barcode the library. Both custom library prep kits and indexes are supported. I'll select Next to scroll down and enter the sample information into the table. Information can be entered manually by selecting the plus button to add a row. I'm going to save time by importing the sample information. I'll use the sample template, which can be found here. I'll select the sample import button to upload a completed template and review. Everything looks good. I'll select the analysis parameters and output files I want to generate and save. I'll select Next to review the run. Everything looks good to me, so I'm going to select Save as Planned. This will bring me back to the Runs dashboard where we can see the planned run. I'm happy with it, so I'll close the dashboard. In just a few minutes, I've set up the MiSeq i100 series and planned the first run. It really is that easy. One of the things that makes the MiSeq i100 so convenient is that the consumables are shipped and stored at room temperature, eliminating the need for freezers. You will have the flexibility to start a run whenever your libraries are ready, since there's no need to wait for reagents to thaw and all the consumables can be used right away. Once the run is complete, the cartridges have recyclable components and can be easily disassembled for simple disposal according to your lab safety requirements. There are two consumables for the MiSeq i100 series: the dry cartridge, which contains dried reagents and flow cell, and the wet cartridge, which contains liquid reagents and buffers. The integrated cartridge design streamlines the sequencing workflow by enabling features like automated onboard library denaturation, onboard cluster generation, and eliminates washing between runs, all designed to reduce hands-on time and minimize possible errors. Now, I'll load the samples onto the dry cartridge in three simple steps. First, I'll dilute the samples with the provided buffer. Second, I'll add the denaturation buffer. This is great because samples are denatured onboard the instrument, saving time and improving consistency. Third, I'll pierce the foil seal of the library well, then load the diluted libraries into the well. And now I'm ready to load the cartridge onto the system for sequencing. When I select Start to Begin, I'll find our planned run and select Review. To load the consumables, I'm going to follow the guided prompts. The dry cartridge is loaded first. Next, the wet cartridge is loaded. I'll select Close. The instrument will make sure the consumables are loaded properly and match the run parameters, which keeps errors to a minimum. Now I'll select Verify. I'm going to verify the run consumable lots and serial numbers, then select Start Run. Cluster generation and sequencing begins automatically after the instrument conducts pre-run checks. All sequencing runs can be completed within a day, with some runs completed in as fast as 4 hours. Multiple kits are available to optimize read length and output to provide flexibility for your desired application and sample throughput. The MiSeq i100 series features an index-first sequencing run configuration, so the indexes are sequenced before the DNA insert. With this type of run, I will receive demultiplexing data without the need to wait until the run is completed, enabling analysis of the library pooling before the run finishes, so I can plan subsequent runs if needed. Run information will appear on the instrument after sequencing has started. Connecting the run with the Illumina Base Space Sequence Hub makes it easy to monitor the progress from anywhere. Following the completion of the run, if I selected onboard analysis, onboard Dragon analysis will start automatically. Results will be completed for most applications in about 2 hours. I'll be able to review the data analysis summary directly on the instrument. Or, if I selected Cloud Analysis, I can review the data summary and analysis reports in Base Space Sequence Hub. As you can see, the MiSeq i100 series sets the standard for sequencing simplicity, usability, and speed. Welcome to Sequencing Made Simple.